I got the key, but I'm not gonna open it. Cause you know why? There's something behind it.
Round two!
Come on, come on, get go!
Bonus round!
Hey, that man, what about right this there? YouTube intro right here? Hey, right, my name is Cozy Accord. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Make it a like, subscribe, bitch ass nigga. There you go. Who the fuck is you, bro? You bark. Lame ass nigga. Who?
You're an owl.
Who has TikTok?
This game contains scenes. Okay. Okay, and it starts from right here. Alright, I'll let
you. I got
you.
TikTok?
Yo, my guy, I'll let you go, alright?
Of course I do.
Beautiful. Alright, boys, we left. We left from that. Anyways, before I start, before this video starts, let me go back here. Let me change this all the way low. Because, I mean, I do got a strong PC, but the thing is, y'all want to see a lag? Like, do you want to see a 16-bit video? Fast stage is hard. Patience throughout. What's this whole stuff to begin with? Let me just say, throughout this whole month or next month, I'm just gonna be playing a bunch of horror games, and at the end, I'll be rating the best horror game. This is gonna be useful for me and you, so we're both gonna benefit here. So look, we're gonna be playing Outlast, of course, duh. Visage. This shit is not my fault. Don't come after my booty now, boy. I'm just here pointing the gun at this woman's head. I heard no one heard that, cause
FBI, she
got three? No! Bro, what's up with her? She was balding. This man was trying to destroy the genes of baldness. Don't tell me he's balding too. No, that man's fine. Dude, he was not even balding. Wow. Yeah. It'll be best if I play on controller. Can I play on controller? Dude. What, was I lying down on oil? Or... The controller doesn't work. And the graphic looks phenomenal. For a 360 Ti, it looks phenomenal. Okay, let me fix the settings right now, because... It must be painful. Man, I gotta put my back straight. By the way, something about me is, when I get scared, I curve fucking back. It's like at the point like I'm kissing my nuts. I'm like, but that's if, because I don't really get scared like that.
Oh God, no cap.
Something's gotta be here now. Hello? Hello? Is anybody home? No, nobody's home, alright. I'll be coming back later. I would usually not answer the phone here, obviously. But, like it's the big J.
Hello, Twain.
I gotta answer the phone, because I ain't scared. I ain't scared.
I know it's late, and I know that I tend to be a little anxious about small things.
But I don't care!
It's about the moment. Sanity. Your character's sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character's sanity. Among
what he said.
Brain icon in the lower left
what
corner
he
of
said.
The screen. If you, yeah, I don't know if you guys actually understood this, but I didn't. I know I was the one who was reading it, but I was not paying attention. I was just reading it because I was reading. Items are essential to your progress and are stored in your key inventory. Once again, I don't know if you guys heard that, but stick with me. Look. Did this door just open? Nah, it must be my mind. But anyways, Yeah. Oh, look at this scene. Look at this graphics, boy. Just imagine if somebody just like, I don't know. A monster just come back. Comes. Paranormal activities occur randomly throughout the game. Yes. I'm not even gonna let you guys gonna. By the way, is my sanity okay? Cause somebody's literally scratching at the other side. I should be freaking right. Oh, look. Never mind. There it is. Maybe if I go back. Is it? You know what? Come on, man. I'm not gonna be scared. Yo, who is it? It's locked. You need the key with the small mirror attached to it. Open up. I thought it was Jack Skeptica. Chapter in the morning, yeah. Chapter in the morning to you. Bro, it would be actually scary if a monster just, like, came up to me. Okay, what is this? A picture of somewhat. I can't see. There's too much lightning. Okay. It's somebody with their kid. Okay, first of all, whoever's behind me, you're getting sucked. You find a key with a small mirror attached to it. You gotta be kidding. Who turned this thing on, man? I didn't. Stop. Dolores Chapter, A Twisted Dream. See, look, this is the key. I could use it from right here. I hope someone's... Okay, stand back. I got you, but... What I needed you to do, something like that, I don't know if you guys understood that. You ready? I'm gonna open it up. Come at me. You're going to sleep. Okay. Thank you for listening. Yo, I swear to God. Fuck no. That's exactly what I meant. Look at that door. The door was literally open. Yo, rewind. Whatever you want to do, Edding Jello. But show that door was open. I don't want to be, but I am not scared of anything besides Jesus Christ. That's a freaking mirror. I'm not going to mess with that mirror. There's always something bad with mirrors. I'm probably gonna leave the door open. You need the basement key. I'm not going up there. I don't care what you guys say for content wise. I am not going up there. You see that? We're just gonna leave that be. There's no question about it. I'd rather go on upstairs than just waiting for a bunga to show up. Turn on lights. Perfect. By the way, you're just gonna be seeing a fast reaction from me, right? Throughout this video, you'll be seeing some fast hands coming from the Big J. I would not. Why would you have plants in your room? In the mirror. I would not look at myself in the mirror no matter what. Bless you. I am not going there. John, me? I mean, I expect I'm John. Do I look like a John?
I'm blocking you. That was the dumbest shit I heard all day.
I can't pick it up. Jump scare. Boo boo. Boo boo, what the fuck's that? This is safe. It's locked. Nothing indicates which key unlocks. Why do you have so much grass? So much green. Like, do you guys not like go outside? Why is this here? There's new deputy name after election. Health director retired from business after 48 years. Keys, boom. You find a key with the electric symbol attached to it. Beautiful. Give me that. Okay. This is where this actually where it begins. It's obvious. The game gives you something that makes you advance even further. So that means when you got a key, there's got to be something after it. Alcohol. I thought it was baby soap. I thought that was 2-in-1. I thought it was 17-in-1. Freaky motherfucker, man. Turn the fucking lights on. Turn the shit down. I didn't mean read that. Oh, wait. I'll just wait here. Oh. Yeah, there's nothing in this room precisely that we need. So we're just gonna swing past this. By the way, last time I got scared because I saw this and it's reminded me that in real life. Not in real life, but in game. So I think we should... Wait, can I run? Let me see. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Past few weeks. Yeah, I'd rather just keep it like that. Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I don't want to look up. Yo, who is that? Yo, what's good, my boy? Is that a bush? Or is that a pile of doo-doo? That looks like a pile of shit. Just covered with white sheet. A picture. Let me see the picture. Oh wow, you are beautiful. You are beautiful. You are so beautiful. Look at that. Oh my god. Oh my god. You are so beautiful, couple. Beautiful, so beautiful. Stupid ass couple. Do you guys want this? I'm actually giving out free sandwiches. It's called a knuckle sandwich. I'm giving them bitches for free. Let me know if you want one. Bro, let me know. I'm ringing them right now. Come on. Come on. Get close. Get close. I wish you would, ghost. Get close. Shut that thing up. Shut that thing up. Shut that thing up. I don't care. I don't care what it is. Look at this tiger. I'll eat that shit too. Open this shit up. Fuck your room. Fuck this building. Fuck everything you got. Let's see. Nothing. Nothing. It's jammed. Now guess what? Well, guess what? Shut this thing up, boy. Now let me get out. No, I cannot. By the way, put your little chain up, alright? I don't know if you got a gold chain, a fake chain, a metal chain, or a jello chain. But hey, my boy, you gotta take it off because this is about to be crazy. My bad, that's wrong door. This is what I meant. This is not actually the basement, but shut up. Bro, he's got it here, fam. By the way, you guys remember the technique? He knows it too. He knows it too. You guys know it, so do it with me. A door to another door. Wow. Boom peek, you see that? Look back, look up. Boom peek, look back, up, look up. Shut this thing up. You see that? Okay. Experiment. I'll break this shit, man. I'll really break this shit. I guess this is a pause. So you could relax, you could drink your water. Roblox. Lighters. Lighters are used as a minor source of light to explore the house. And they last a limited amount of time. They will not prevent stress buildup. Standing in the dark with the lighter will decrease your character's sanity. They can also light candles. Was that dramatic for you? Don't I have the basement key? Yeah. By the way, you don't get scared if you actually expect the jump scare. You gotta pre-fire that shit right away. Oh, who dirty ass dishes are these? These are not my dishes. This is my dish. This my plate. But this, I don't know who's eating as a pig. But okay, we're just gonna run through that thing, right? Run and click that. Beautiful. Look at that lining. Wow, just marvelous. Now what's the news, Jack? New Asian restaurant makes blast. What does that say? Blast downtown origin. Hold up. Arcade, blah blah blah. Someone's walking upstairs. Now what are you gonna do about it? Me personally, I would just leave right away. This is not my house to begin with. Not my business. Basement key. I got it, chief. Gang. Scared I am, brother. Whoa, broke your neck. Whoa, I broke your neck again. Don't make me break your neck again. I mean, is that good enough? I mean, you can see my... You move again, you get slapped. Like, this is what I mean. Like, when I get scared, I... Boy, come on, I'll boss. Basement rules. Okay, there are three rules in this basement, boys. One. Put the toys back in the place. No yelling. Third one. It's not really valid because you can't really see it. Fourth, ask dad for the key if you need something in the storage room. I think I'm the dad here. First and last, don't try anything funny or I'll shoot you in the head. Promise you, that's what it says. I'm just the messenger. And have fun, of course. Come on, man. Someone didn't do a great job putting the toys away. Looks like somebody's gonna get shot. Hold on, let me recover my sanity real quick. Okay, my sanity's all recovered. I'm talking my personal sanity, not this game. It's beautiful. What is this? Another lighter. Wow, can I get a double, please? Wow, isn't that OP? I'm not even scared anymore.
Bruh.
Don't look at that. Don't look at that. Look at this. Yes, nothing over there is actually good. Look at me. This shows my expression, not my back. I promise. Bro, whoever kid this is, I think it's my kid. You're about to get your ass whooping when I see you. It's a phonograph. You can use it to play music. Bro, put a beat. Bro, actually, hold up. Let me put you guys on real quick. Have you guys heard any 80s songs from Japanese music? No? You guys never heard any Japanese music? Oh. You guys are sleeping. You guys better be playing around or sleeping. Because let me put you on then.
Round one. So fly, Chinatown.
Yeah!
now.
What you looking at? By the way, this is editing Jello Man Ice One. Bro, I was editing this shit, man. I was getting lit.
Jello, do we know what's going on, fam? Do we know what's going on, fam? It's getting crazy, lad.
You.
Dude, I'm sweating already.
What? Dad, I think he's seen the Tan's room. Because that's Johnny's room. Okay, let me drop... This is what I meant. This was literally what I meant. I didn't expect this, so then I got afraid. I got chills now. I need to take a break.
Bar?
No. Stretch with me real quick. Now let me move this aside. Who the fuck wants this shit here? Now this is what you call sneaky. You see that? There's no noise whatsoever. This side, bro, take notes. Take notes. Take notes. Literally take notes. Because some of you people just freaking, when you guys open up something, you guys like, I don't know, like, for example, you open this little book, you go. And then here comes the pages. You open them. Look at that. That's paranormal activity right there, boys. That's paranormal activity. Right there too. Right there too. You see that? That's paranormal activity. I'm gonna shut this thing up. Boom. You hear that? I got the keys now. It's over with. The game is almost literally finished. It's useless now.
No, it's not. For you, it is. But no, for not for me.
Wow, that hurts my eyes. No, let me get that back. Oh my god. My neck, my posture, my whole back hurts. Jesus. This is what I mean, man. Okay, let me just keep on going forward. Open this door. It's jammed, by the way. I don't know if you guys noticed, but that door was jammed. I'm gonna ruin the fun for you guys. I don't care. I'm gonna ruin the fun for you guys. Expect a jump scare again. I'm gonna say it again. Expect a jump scare. Open this shit up. Well, we got the keys already. No, we don't. We don't got the keys no more. Do we have a lighter around here? Do we have a lighter? No, we don't, people. We don't got a lighter. What? You guys remember the technique? Come on. Come on. That technique plus not being scared, it's over with. It's overpowered, bruv. We should no longer be scared anymore. Jump scare here. It's locked. It's literally, look at the gap. This gap is bigger than SpongeBob. I got the key, but I'm not gonna open it. Cause you know why? There's something behind it. Let me get this, boom. Stab her in the eye, or him. We must never do. But look, boom, hit him with it. Look at that axe, boom, hit him with it. That's not an axe, but boom, hit him with it. Or just this. Or look at this thing. Look at this. Like, humongous. Literally. Quit playing. Anything useful here? Do you guys find this useful? No, I don't think so. By the way, fix your back. My sanity shouldn't be growing right now. I took two pills. I should be drunk with non-essential I'm about to take another one. Boom. Come outside. Imagine I'll be the ghost. Come here, baby. You better get your ass whipping. You need an ass whipping right now, baby. Come outside now. Daddy's gonna get mad. That is, bro, just come outside. I'm waiting for your ass. We'll just keep this door open for fun. For fun. For giggles. And this better be something up here. Maybe. Maybe another. Oh, yes. Okay, I don't care what's behind me as long as I get this. Okay, let's investigate this area a little bit better. And so once we got that, we'll just go past, not this door, but the door. Spooky. You probably guys got scared there, didn't you? I know you did. Stop playing with me. I'm like, I'm alright. I'm not getting possessed. Avoid standing in the dark for too long. I'm not even in the dark. Fucking psychopath. Yes, we're gonna need that. I checked early. Basement key. We've got a basement key. Where is it? Open this bad boy up. Hello. Hello. By the way, how long is this recording? It's 41 minutes. And not one jump scare. Like, what game mode am I playing? Am I playing on easy mode? Or am I playing on hard mode? It's not. Shut this baby up. Like, how long until I get jump scared at least? The suspense is literally killing me. I'm in the dark now. I can't move. I'm in the dark. I'm literally stuck in the dark. Can I fix the light? Here's the light. Fix it. You know what I rate this? I rate this a 5 out of 10. A 5 out of 10. Because you know why? The suspense is literally killing me. My ass is clutched 24/7. So I'll give you props for that. But there's no action. Where's the ghost to begin with? Where's my baby at? I was promised to whip his ass. Where's he at? He's not here. He's not there. And I'm stuck. Stuck where? And next up, I think it's going to be either Outlast 2, Outlast 3, Outlast 4, Outlast 5. I'll just end the video right here, right now, interrupting my ass.